Hi guys. Okay. Hi guys, so it is 1:30 p.m. It's December 23rd and we're about to go on our Christmas getaway trip. This is gonna be a fun vlog. I'm actually really excited. So yeah, we're going away for Christmas, which is funny because everyone going is actually Muslim. But it's gonna be a really fun trip. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm in the bathroom right now for this apartment lobby because I have all my shit
right there. Like, I actually low-key overpacked, but it's not even that bad. But for 4 days, that's kind of bad. What are you doing? But yeah. But also, one bag is groceries. So anyways, that's my stuff.
This is my travel flip. I'm wearing this white sweater. I cropped it because I stayed at breakfast. So yeah. And then white sweatpants, my foam running in, and this trench coat from H&M. So yeah.
He's bigger.
I can't tell.
They know which one's bigger.
I don't know. I think that one.
They're telling me which one's bigger. It's only, yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's the one Friday I told
him. Is it the one Friday I told him? What? I guess true. But what if he's just born though?
This one looks fatter to me.
So
you know?
I can't read now. Maybe it's just is it thick? Touch it. Tick,
no,
tick.
Actually, no. This one is fat.
Oh, thick. She, yeah. What if he's just fat? Do I know me?
This one looks bigger to me.
How we know?
Oh, this is this one. Yeah. That's what I said for
look
at her eyes. All right, we are going to get eaten. I'm not doing anything because I'm pretty. What is it over here? They're late as usual.
I'm not late. I am not late.
Yes, you are.
Late. I am not late.
Yes, you are.
I was wrecking my house. No, come and pick me.
But you still show up late.
No,
therefore,
no,
you're late.
No, don't blame the passenger.
I was the first one here. Everybody likes to say the Mars are late.
Why you keep quiet? You don't even know.
See, we are going. If we move, no.
Look, I have work at 3. Look at the time. Look at the time.
Bye. Bye. Okay, that's your big issue. Sort it out with your partner.
Out the group chat.
Let's we made it. We actually made it out the group chat. Oh wow! Wow! Oh my god, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Wow, guys, life is ghetto. How you come ghetto when you have to go clock in to work?
Huh?
No, honestly, I'm asleep at the top.
No, you guys,
no,
all of you should know I'm taking one for all of you guys.
Hey guys, so we're at the house. Let me give you a house tour before it gets messy. So you walk in, there's a bathroom here. This is like the foyer area. There's like laundry. Then there's a walkway you walk through. And then we have the kitchen, little dining area, kitchen. And then this is just like the living room. The Christmas tree is so cute. And then this is the master bedroom and bathroom. And then this is the room. And then, can we go basement? This is my room. Nothing special, nothing less. That's Ubong's room. This is Farida's room. This is the living room. and then this is the bathroom. Where I'm packing. Guys, it's Zaina's birthday. You're 6 years away from 30.
I would have patted the back.
You're old. Zaina's old. I'm joking. She's young. 4 years young.
Personal drinks. Don't touch it.
Personal drink. Which one is
personal? Personal drinks, don't touch
what's
it.
What's a personal?
Debbie.
The lemonade. No, the cranberry, I'm going to take some. Who brings personal on a shirt?
That's all I drink, though.
What do you mean that's all you drink? You know damn well you drink other drinks. Bougie one.
No.
My money on this guy. Why are you looking at my money on this guy? What's he not going to do? Guys, I'm eating so lazy.
I'm getting comfortable.
Dude. Literally.
I don't like the camera.
You're already doing it though. But you're here. And now I'm gonna put this in YouTube. And now YouTube won't know that you don't like the camera. But you do.
Oh fuck. Mine is in my bag, right?
Okay, I'm going to nap.
You're not hungry?
I'll wake up when the food's ready.
Do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, oh, not really. So I think that I found myself as pretty. Your smile, your style is so fly. I can't deny. I got a
I don't know. Do the lights, you know? Anyways, I forgot to vlog breakfast. Okay.
Stupid.
Yeah, he wants to go in the water and he's saying I should save him. I don't want to. Anyways, they don't make breakfast today. Thank you, Zayda.
Let's go out there and do that.
Guys, I'm doing the phone right now.
Oh, fuck you,
dude. Okay, in my tripod. Amina! No, no, wait, it's on me, man. Y'all just decided to step in the dirt. Birthday!
Hey!
It's a celebration! It's your birthday, baby! It's your birthday! Who's gonna love you in the worst way? You thought. Guys, it's Zaina's birthday!
No,
yeah, look at the Christmas tree.
That's it, look at this one.
Guys, I don't know why I'm so hot. I literally have to stand outside for a second because what? Anyways, we just surprised Zaina for her birthday. Happy, happy birthday, Zaina. I love you. Anyways, it's her 24th birthday. She was born on Christmas. She's a Christmas baby. I think I've cooled down small. Anyways, if y'all haven't watched RRR yet, run. Don't walk. Run. Anyways, I'll be right back. Good morning, vlog. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. It's 12 p.m. I think. Or it's 11 a.m. Let me check. Yeah, it's 12. Oh, so we're consistent. I woke up 12 yesterday, 12 today. But yeah, I haven't left my room. I think Frida is making breakfast. But I have my Christmas PJs on. And yeah, we're gonna have a good Christmas. I think we're gonna eat breakfast and then open gifts. because we did secret Santa, and it's also Zainab's birthday, so I thought I made an Uber play in the scavenger hunt for her. So that's gonna be really cute. Oh, I hope she has a really good birthday. I think she will.
She's making breakfast today.
At
Christmas, mommy.
Now you're roasting us. Yeah. Guys, look at me dropping.
It's actually not that.
No, you had every right to hide,
Jan. You're so funny.
Who knows? Follow the cute or cool. But before I laugh,
okay.
It could be a selfie way.
Okay guys, welcome to our Secret Santa. It's Christmas morning. We're gonna open our gifts now.
Yeah.
We're a bit cleaned up. I organized the living room because I just wanted everything cute and organized. And then, yeah. And they're cooking. So, Dino's making some fried rice. Fried up with the jollof. It's right there. I don't even know what that is. Tommy's making mashed potatoes. Oh, yeah. Only real ones know what Gizdodo is.
It's giving Giz.
It's giving Giz. With a capital G.
Giving Giz.
With
giving
Dodo. Look at the Dodo.
Giving Giz.
Dodo.
Guys, look at the food. My turkey burns small, but it's okay.
My plate is ready.
Yeah! You deserve a theme song.
Whoa!
You can be the shelter that I lean on.
Hey!
Overwhelming! Everything about you is so overwhelming. When I think about you, it gets
to happiness.
To happiness.
To friends.
Yes.
To harmony.
Harmony.
To my end. To love.
To love. Love. Cheers, guys. No, we're paying Pictionary. Our team, we have two other
teams. Is that like someone's head?
No, not
two
out of five?
Two out of five.
Yeah, tell me right now.
Train tracks.
No.
Yes, please.
Yes, thank you. I love you, bro. Yes.
Good morning. Good afternoon. It's our last morning.
Technically, it's not our last morning. God forbid.
Who is your last
morning? No, it's our last morning here.
God forbid.
We are tomorrow.
God forbid.
God forbid.
As you see, I have prayer warriors with me.
As you can see.
We have a goat issue. But it's our breakfast. Pray to do this good. Look at breakfast, guys. Look at breakfast, guys. Thank you. Thank you. She actually. This girl outdid herself this trip. She really was Chef Bonnie.
Chef Bonnie.
My last morning, afternoon, we're watching Meet the Robinsons. Everyone's tired of me, so let me put my phone away.
Who y'all voting for? In this scenario.
I'm in your program.
Good night.
My room. Guys, I love this room. My room was so cute.
That's a wrap. All right, guys. We're leaving. House is clean. And that's a wrap on the getaway. Thank you guys for watching my video. Bye. Mom, what was your favorite thing about the Christmas getaway?
Ooh, alien.
Alien, really?
Detective, what do you call it? Blanc?
Yeah.
Detective Blanc, Hercule Poirot.
You know
Sherlock Holmes? I'm like, skis.
Zainab, what was your favorite thing about the Christmas getaway?
Last night, I went to bed at 4 a.m.
Oh.
Alien.
Alien?
Oh. And Christmas morning.
Oh.
And when we all cook together.
Yeah.
Christmas dinner, that's
really
cute. I like
that. Aminu, what is your favorite thing about the Christmas getaway?
Favorite thing?
Yeah.
That movie I watched actually surprising.
Which one? Right. Love and Basketball? Really? Love and Basketball! I put them on. Ryder, wait, I'll get you later. She's busy. It's on me. What is your favorite thing about the Christmas getaway?
When I made Egusi and everyone was happy with them.
Really?
And when we watched after like eight months of planning.
The trials and tribulations.
We've been planning to watch since Timushe that left for BC was in the group.
Yeah.
She finally watched it.
Not the next. What was your favorite thing about the Christmas getaway?
Plana.
I love it all. I love it. Yeah, I love how we all did shit together. I think my favorite was like breakfast.
And
we cook and eat together.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah.
What was your favorite part about the Christmas getaway?
Honestly, I think I'm with Freda at dinners and breakfast. I loved it. Honestly, just being together. I loved how we're always together. I love the hot tub. Far from home.
Boys really proud there.
Really putting everybody on Love and Basketball.
I watch it.
Whatever. Zainab's birthday, Christmas morning. I love Christmas morning.
Yeah. Do we look alike?
No.